The machine will take a lot of damage from acid. Keep me on my feet.
Thank you.
cadav extra. I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin. See if I can find anything that might help. Check what my focus sees, maybe. What's in here? Gizmo is actually called an ornament. I found one of these in another ruin. It sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. Thank you. He's trying to pull that. There we go. I should look around the room. There might be a way to open up more of the ruin. Might lead to another part of the ruin. But into it. There's an opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. The opening now. Thank you. See where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? Looks like the ornaments were part of some... something called the Knights of Lights Holiday Promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by... changing the holograms above ground? But how? I'm a part of the codes here, too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. An image from the old world. Looks like part of the city inside the dome. Image was taken from somewhere above ground level. There used to be a bridge around here. Get a good view of the city from this overhang. Maybe I should try to line up the image here. Oh, it is hot. Got it. Thank you.
wilds are difficult. Let me leave them for you.
Notice machine writing.
How about a game of machine strike, Al?
Pretty sure that's a rebel outlaw's
tailor. Our heroine, Delver of the Deep, approached. The Nora returned.
I got
help.
I'm a...
And so for what?
It's a...
Like...
Kind...
And so there's...
All... Anyway, but... Let's put this one...
Sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fanghorn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated. So.
Let's.
Showers of sparks and serpents. Whatever they were celebrating, it must have been quite a festival. From so.
Second.
All right then.
Traveling at night, huh?
Nothing like taking a break and playing some machine strike.
What will be the trade today?